So, okay. So I wake up this morning at the crack of dawn, actually 3 a.m., to get in the car, drive to the airport in Detroit so I can fly home to Atlanta, and I get texts from my friends saying, "Oh my God, Pokemon Go came out in Australia. That means we're gonna have it soon." So I have been refreshing my app store on my iPhone all day, every minute, every hour. It's breaking my heart because every time I check, every time I refresh, the only game that I see is Ketchum. I don't want to play Ketchum. I want to play Pokemon Go, and I want it now. And it's killing me on the inside, and I'm slowly dying, and I just want to play. I want to catch Pokemon. I want to catch them near my house. I want to catch them as I travel. And just please, please give it to us. Please. I'm so impatient. I'm like a 12-year-old, I'm so impatient. But, side note, Mark Summers is gonna be hosting like a live-action Double Dare at Comic-Con. I'll be there. Mark Summers, what up? Call your boy, I'm trying to get in on that. But back to the point, Pokemon Go, I need you. Please!